What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to disable parental controls for TikTok on your iPhone or iPad. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using TikTok, navigate to your profile and tap the menu icon on the top right of your screen. Under Settings and Privacy, scroll down and tap on Content Preferences, and then you can find the restricted mode option here. This will allow you to disable the restricted mode on TikTok. Other options exist that can prevent you from using the TikTok application properly. Make sure accounts are not hidden under Hidden Accounts. You can also disable video keyword filters to make sure that these are not preventing you from viewing your favorite TikTok videos. Sometimes, you might be restricted from using TikTok if you exceed your screen time limit. To preview and change your screen time settings, head back to your main settings and tap Screen Time. Here, preview your daily screen time limit and change it if you want. Below, change your screen time breaks limit and other options related to your in-app screen time. iOS devices usually allow users to implement device-wide screen time limits. These limits can be changed in your device settings. On iOS devices, select Screen Time and change app restrictions and communication limits if these prevent you from using the TikTok application on your device. Next, select Content and Privacy Restrictions, Content Restrictions, Apps, and make sure this option is set to allow all. Lastly, make sure that there are currently no app limits for TikTok on your device or associated iCloud devices. Disable the Share Across Devices option to prevent these changes from applying on all connected iCloud devices. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.